Fort Montreux. Ce soir, pour le deuxième set, nous avons des musiciens qui sont venus spécialement pour Montreux, et notamment un musicien qui a arrêté la tournée de John Anderson aux États-Unis pour nous retrouver ce soir. Among the musicians, we are going to welcome one of them. Especially from America. He was on tour with John Anderson. So let's welcome David Sanchez on keyboard. David Sanchez. David Sanchez. On guitar, Alan Holdsworth. Alan Holdsworth on guitar. On violin, Didier Lockwood. Didier Lockwood. On bass, Jack Bruce. And let's welcome back the one and only Billy Cobham. Gathering of Minds, la rencontre des esprits, une première mondiale ce soir à Montreux. Gathering of Minds and Billy Cobham. Let's go.
Didier Lockwood. And stay awake. And it's entitled Crazy Eights. Crazy Eights. Here we go. Crazy Eight. Now, we got another one. This one's from David Sanchez. It's entitled Mysterious Conversation. Here we go.
Thank you.
We'll see. It's called Ursula in Summer. It's written for my little tot. Okay? And features everybody at one point or another doing something. Okay? Here we go.
Thank you. Didier's okay? Didier's not okay. That's not working. This next piece that we're going to embark on, it's a piece written by Alan Holdsworth, and it's, yeah, the guy right there, him. It's entitled Drifting Into the Attack, you know. While all this is going on, actually, it's rather an amazing thing that we've been able to do, which was on short notice to get the likes of all these, I feel people are of your musical geniuses as far as I'm concerned, likes of David Sanchez and Jack Bruce and DJ Lockwood and Alan Holdsworth. And I want to express my pleasure and humbleness in playing with all these people, because it's not often that I get the chance, okay? So. Also, to thank Bruce Lundvall and Claude Knobs for helping me put it all together, because it's without them, it wouldn't have happened. It's very important. All right, everybody cool? Okay, we're gonna drift off into the attack right now.